Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tubio China. I'm Henry. The gCode file normally generated by slicing the 3D model, a 2D picture using slicing software in 3D printing case. I have told you how to generate the gCode file by an equation with the Excel in the previous video, and also how to modify it to fit your 3D printer, then you can print it. Today, I will tell you more in detail. Stick around. Let's start. Equation that I used is called the Maurer Rose. In the polar coordination system, the equation is written like this. Where n is a positive integer, we use 361 points on the rose. The images depict several examples here. If we use the parametric coordination system, the equations are written here. Okay, let's use Microsoft Excel to draw the curve, and then generate the gCode file for 3D printer. Open Excel. In the first row, we define two parameters that will be used for equations, n and d. Give them an initial number 6 and 71. In the second row, we define other parameters that will also be used for equation. Here, NO represents the point numbers that from 1 to 361. In the third row, we input the initial number of number 1. K is the template parameter that the equation is like this. Here, we must use an absolute cell reference in Excel. This means when we move to another cell column, the value will not change. We can press the F4 key on the keyboard to switch between relative, absolute, and mixed cells reference. Use the relative A3 and absolute $A$3 in the equation. R is another template parameter that the equation is like this. It will also use an absolute cell reference in the equation. Then the x and the y represent the coordinate values calculated by the following equation. Select the third row, let the NO from 1 and drag the mouse to the end number 361. The incremental value of number is 1. If we move the cell, we can see the absolute cell reference does not change when the cell change. Select X and Y column. Draw the curve. It is the Maurer Rose figure that the N and D are 6 and 71. Now we scale to fit the 3D printer printing area. The scale factor is 0.2 in my case. Copy them to another sheet. Save this sheet as a CSV format file. Change the file extension CSV to gCode. Now open it with Notepad++. You can see it contains the X and Y axis value. Add G0X to all lines using replace function. Replace comma to Y. Add the beginning part and ending part as well. All curves only need a one-time draw. check the gCode file with laser web. It looks fine. Print it using 3D printer. Now, we have generated the gCode file directly with an equation using Excel for one Maurer Rose figure, and modified it to fit a 3D printer. Now we start to change the N and D initial number as well. We use a scroll bar to change the N and D value. First, you need to enable the Developer tab visible on Ribbon so you can get the VBA and the ActiveX control commands. To get the Developer tab, follow the below steps. Click on the Excel option to bring up the Excel options dialog box. Click Customize Ribbon. Click on the Excel ribbon, then select the Developer tab. In the Developer submenu, select the scroll bar and draw it. Right-click mouse and change the parameters. Link the N and the D number to scroll bar value. Finish the scroll bar design. Now, we can change the N and the D value as well. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss an update. TBU channel is waiting for you.